Metro arrested this man in a homicide where they say the victim's 6-year-old ran to a neighbor for help. Ishmael Swafford is in the Clark County Detention Center on a charge of open murder. Police believe he shot and killed his girlfriend last Thursday near Russell and Buffalo. That's when they say the woman's child ran to their neighbors, and those neighbors called police. The victim died at the scene.